This one, is he a CEO or a gangster? It depends, yeah? Sometimes when you interview people, you want to show the candidate you are like a gangster. You want to see how he or she behave. You can use it. But of course, for ladies, sometimes it's a bit rough. For men, you want to grill the candidate. Suppose the job is an engineer or site supervisor. You want to see how tough he is. Because he has to fight with everybody in the site. He cannot be so gentleman. Yeah? What about this one? A bit like Oprah Winfrey? But of course, in front of the boss, you can't do that. In front of somebody who's higher than you, can't do that. But this is very casual, so it's, I think it's... And when you see somebody doing like that, you obviously, you adjust your body language. You don't want to confront him or her. When somebody do that to you, you don't have to do that. You basically adjust. That shows how confident you are. But if you are very low self-esteem, somebody do like that to you, you also do like that to you. That is confrontation. That's why gangster fight. Gangster always say lying.
Normally I do like this. When you do like this, I do like this.
This is close. It's close, yeah. You adjust. So the Superman, one is doing the Superman, the other one is doing the more feminine pose. Yeah, it's okay. And this one is a bitter. I think she's about to go for a meeting. She wants to feel success. She wants to feel like a winner. So she did that along the way to the staircase, the meter. So this is Wonder Woman. Now, in the animal kingdom, animal got animal instinct. The orangutan, when they feel like they want to be powerful, they do that, right? Orangutan. So animal also got animal instinct. When they want to feel power, they stretch out.